Amazon things you don't need but should get. This glass tumbler, the set of wide glass straws, you for sure don't need these, but you should for sure go get them. This dual cereal dispenser, you do not need this, but don't you want your kitchen to look like a hotel breakfast lobby? This avocado doodad, because who uses knives anymore? This thing not only cuts open your avocado, but it takes out the pit without risking cutting your finger open, and then it slices it. And all these fridge organizers, because the fridge shelves just aren't enough, am I right? This was sent to me by a company to help save money. Help save money. Hello! He's a little slow. Come and get it!
Random things from Amazon that just make sense. Battery operated head massager is so nice in the shower and promotes hair growth. This water bottle I drink all day, it reminds me when to fill up my water. I love this ice roller on my skin, especially after a night of salty food. This egg cooker makes the perfect soft boiled eggs in under 6 minutes.
This light box makes the perfect night sky.
Just did a good thing. I don't regret this thing at all. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a good thing.
Amazon Favorites, Part 6. This is the Phone Soap 3. It is a smartphone sanitizer. It kills 99.99% of germs. It is available on Amazon, but I recommend buying it directly from Phone Soap. You place your phone inside, and the light indicates it is on and sanitizing your phone. It's amazing.
My top 5 kitchen items found on Amazon. These Swedish dishcloths are eco-friendly and biodegradable. You can clean them just by throwing them in the dishwasher or washing machine. The gooseneck kettle is the teapot that you never knew you needed. The long spout is everything. The Stone Earth frying pan by Oziri is amazing. Nothing, absolutely nothing sticks to it. It also has thousands of 5-star reviews. The double layer heart cup is heat resistant and super cute. If you're gonna place an order, just pick the size large. And last but not least is my personal favorite, the Opal Ice Machine. It produces little baby-sized nugget ice cubes, which are similar to what you may find at like Sonic or Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf.
Amazon finds part 1. A bag of 50 scrunchies for $4. This device that gets rid of the little fuzzies on leggings. These Starbucks syrup so you can make your own coffee in the morning.
Amazon favorites part 2. This charger that helps charge your phone, your Apple Watch, and your AirPods all at the same time. This is my favorite tanning mousse. It is not streaky, it leaves a trace so you know where you're putting it, and it is not orangey. This gua sha and jade roller set to help with de-puffing, and also I can apply my face oils and it helps it spread evenly and moisturize it better. This fascia roller to help with muscle soreness, cellulite, and skin tightening. This cute little alarm clock because I literally sleep through all of my alarms and it actually is loud enough for me to wake up. And it has a little light in it. This standing mannequin, so if I want to sell anything on like my Instagram or Poshmark, it's easy to display the clothes, and it also is just a really cute piece if I want to, you know, show my favorite pieces in my room.
Amazon favorites, part 15. This digital alarm clock with 2 charging ports. And this magnetic cable organizer. What do you keep on your bedside table?
You guys better stop scrolling right now because I'm about to change your life. Amazon has these scrunchies, I call them magical scrunchies, for $4.95. $4.95. So cheap. By society standards, I am poor and I can buy like 10 of these. These have little pockets. That's what makes them so magical. Now, 1 shooter. Actually 2, but for the sake of this video and the fact that I only have 59 seconds, I'm just doing 1, that's right inside the scrunchie. Now when I put it in my hair. Right? Can you see that? Can you see that I have alcohol in my hair? No, you can't. You can't see it, and neither would a bouncer. So what you decide to do with this information is entirely up to you, but I know that I'm never paying for drinks at the bar again.
Random things I got off the Amazon Part 21. This little packing cube is the most convenient thing ever. So you basically just put all your clothes in it and then you can hang it right up and it has little shelves so you don't have to like unpack or anything. So this next one is really cute, but you know the purpose of it is to turn your face wash into foam so it's more easy and gentle on your skin. I love it so much, and then to take off my makeup I use these. It's so soft, which makes it a lot better for your skin, and I'm actually using warm water for this one. This is a skin spatula, and wow, I was not expecting this, but there's so much nasty like gunk, like I don't even know, comes out of your skin so much, and it made my face so soft and smooth. I can't even believe it. It's so soft. Best thing ever for when you're trying to tan alone and you can't get it on your back. It's like that awkward struggle. Well, this makes sure you get your whole back. These are motivational sticky notes just for you to keep having a good day. You know, you can fill some of them out during the day, and it has little reminders on each one. The most amazing pool flow ever. I'm in love. I've been napping on it. I watch movies on it. I go out and tan on it. It's so good. This microphone was the best purchase. I don't even need to explain my best friend. I just love to annoy people.
Honey,
you can also play music from it, and it's just so fun.
Hey, I like your hat.
Say bye.
But I still want that. Yes, that is love. Yes, that is your love. Yes, that is your love. You can use it. Cause I still want that. Yes, that is love. Yes, that is love.
Six organization must-haves. Clear shelf dividers. They make your shelves appear really organized. These clear stackable bins. I use them to organize my phone cases and Apple Watch bands. This scrunchie stand. Drawer dividers, allowing you to maximize space in your drawers. A sunglass stand. These acrylic hangers. They're ultra thin, which allows you to maximize space in your closet. And lastly, this headband and hair accessory organizer.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot, told him for a 12, fuck SWAT, busting all the bells out the box, I just hit the lick with the box, had to put the stick in the box, pour up the whole damn seal, I'ma get laid.
This silicone facial cleanser and exfoliator for sensitive skin, these mini exfoliators for hard to reach areas and to help remove blackheads, it's also used as a lip scrub. They come with these mini brushes you can just pop in your purse. These refillable tubes are so cute and convenient. I just put my lash growth oil in them. I mix these two oils together. I use this Nano Cool Mister to hydrate my skin. This mini steamer to open up your pores, and it comes with these extractors for white and blackhead removal. I use these tools to massage and de-puff the under eye area and to scoop out product to avoid bacteria. This compact LED mirror is perfect for travel. I use this soap to fluff out my brows and keep them in place. This lip gloss, I mean girl. This Guasa jade roller and suction cups for de-puffing and sculpting. Let me know if you guys want a tutorial.
I have really oily skin, so I'm gonna try this new Revlon oil control on the go stick. It's made out of real volcanic stone, and it's like a roller, and you roll it on your face, and it's supposed to take away your oil. You guys can see that I am oily AF. So let's just roll it and see what it does. Wait, but look at this. Yo, what the heck? It literally gets rid of all the shine. And it like doesn't mess with your makeup at all. What the heck? This thing is crazy. Obsessed. Wow.
Amazon favorites, part 27. This acrylic tissue box. This organizer for Q-tips and cotton pads. This cereal dispenser is a fun way to grab your breakfast every morning, and it looks really cool on your countertop. These glasses for coffee drinks or smoothies. This Himalayan scrub is an amazing exfoliator that I use all over my body. And lastly, this brush to lengthen and separate my eyelashes.
Last week, I discovered the most amazing thing you can buy on Amazon, and of course, had to get it. It's called an EcoSphere, and it comes in a couple different sizes. An ecosphere is a closed ecosystem in a glass orb. There are about 10 tiny shrimp in here and algae. Light, together with carbon dioxide in the water, enables the algae to produce oxygen. The shrimp breathe oxygen in the water and nibble on the algae and bacteria. Bacteria break down the shrimp's waste into nutrients, which the algae again utilizes. I think it's pretty cool. What do you think?
Five bathroom items you didn't know you needed. First is this dual toothpaste dispenser that's pretty cool. It holds your brushes and you just push through on this lever and it pushes the toothpaste right out onto your toothbrush, and it can hold up to 5 brushes. Unless they're electric, then it holds a little bit less. It also comes with 4 cups, 2 on the bottom and 2 on the top. I've seen this foot scrubber a few times on TikTok, so really wanted to try it, and let me tell you, it worked wonders for my feet, made them super soft, and just exfoliated them really well. We all know the struggle of running low on toothpaste and trying to use every last bit in the tube, so with this device, you can just twist and it squeezes all the toothpaste right out. I'm obsessed with this shampoo, conditioner, and shower gel dispenser that you can just mount on your wall. And lastly, this silicone mat that suctions to your wall and exfoliates your entire body.
Hey, so I'm gonna take
you. Stop!
This is a diffuser. You just put some water and an essential oil of your choice. I put lavender in mine and it makes my car smell like lavender.
I also got these. They light up your drink.
I got this really cool thing for extra storage. It comes in a pack of 2. You just stick it in the side of your seat. It has this cord you plug in so that you can utilize these USB outlets. I love that it has an extra cup holder. I just put my hand sanitizer in there for now, my keys. And I got this trash can for my little wrappers. I also got this trash can for the back seat. I just hook it onto this. And there you go. This is a USB starlight for your car. This hook for your bag so it's not sitting in someone's lap. Goes like that, just like that. And a tissue holder. Literally changed my life. This cute little guy so I don't have to take my phone case off, so you can fit your pop socket in here. I'm really not sure why I got this, but it smells like cotton candy.
Three things every girl should have. First is this personal sound alarm / siren. It has a little flashlight on top, and the way it works is you just pull up on the chain and that triggers the sound alarm. It's really great to have in situations like if you're walking alone in a parking garage or late at night or walking to your car, it's really handy. Next is a taser. This one is pretty small and can fit nicely in your purse. You push up on this button once and it turns on the flashlight, and then if you push it up again, it's like it turns it on and you can push the button for the actual taser part. And the third thing is a little can of pepper spray. This one can fit nicely on your keychain or in your purse. It sprays up to 10 feet and it's just a good thing to have in case you are ever in a dangerous situation.